Happy Monday, T-Squad. Kasper Nyovest partner Tobeka Majuzi is heavily pregnant, and he announced it on his social media platform, saying that he is recording a song for his son. Kasper being Mufasa, the fans took it into their own initiative to name Kasper's son Simba, which they seem to have carried it along as we see a picture of a cup known as Simba on one of the cakes in Tobeka's baby shower. Tobeka just had a baby shower sitting right beside her baby daddy and rumored husband, Kasper Nyovest. It looked all kinds of beauty, wearing a breathtaking dress and decor on the dot. Their invited guest posted a huge drive-through they had for Simba. To finally see the two go public about certain things in their relationship is a miracle, T-Squad. The couple has always been so closed up about what happens in their private life. It is widely known that Tobeka and Mufasa are together, but rather choose to not post each other on social media. They have been together since 2018, and Kasper rumored to have paid Lobola already. Guests like Tasi Milane posted his snap with Kasper in an environment that seemed very enjoyable with positive energy. They are expecting their first baby next month. T-Squad, the baby shower was held in an expensive boutique hotel in La Lucia, Durban. Well, what can we say? Congratulations to the Mufasas. T-Squad, that's it for now. Bye.